Alright, guys. You guys were able to get close, but weren't able to get all the way back. What do you think was preventing you from getting over that hump tonight?
Just once we get a stop, I felt like sometimes when I came back down on the offensive side, maybe took a quick shot instead of holding it to get a better one. So felt like we made a few of those mistakes.
On the other hand, you guys were really able to stay in it all the way until the very end. Can you guys take any positives out of the fact that you could have kind of folded a little bit, but you never did all the way until the very end?
We have a really talented team, but a really talented team can only go so far. We got to come more together as a team, and in this game, our talent level kept us in it, but in order to get the lead or take it to the next level, we have to be more of a team.
What do you guys have to do better to cut down on turnovers?
I just feel like sometimes we're playing too fast, or sometimes we're always trying to make a highlight play. I feel like if we just relax and control the game instead of letting the game speed us up and just do what we do best, I feel like we'll be fine.
Isaiah, you're a freshman. How electric was that atmosphere tonight to play in?
It was great. I was just blessed to be out there, to be honest. Just playing for my brother next to me. I'm doing everything I can to help him get the win.
Now, as you played in the game last year, and it was really close as well, came down to the wire, what's it going to take to kind of get over the top and win these kind of games against top 10 teams?
Well, I mean, I kind of just said it, but, you know, just playing 40 minutes of really great basketball, you know, we have stretches when we're really, really, really good, you know, and it can't always be at the end of the game. We need to play really, really, really good at every moment of the game.
Both of you guys had a play where more often than not, continuation is called and the basket's counted. Did the ref give you any explanation on either one of those?
No, I thought... anytime I got an N1, I thought the basket count. I turned around and just saw that it didn't count. So I feel like those are some energy plays I felt like that could have helped us.
Do you think that there's something from this game that you guys can learn and sort of pull from?
Yeah, definitely. You learn something from every loss, you know. But thing that we definitely would say is cutting down on turnovers and better stops in certain situations.
What's coach's message to you guys after a loss like this? Hard fought?
He told us today, you know, we're the most talented team, but they're the better team. You know, like Nah said, we're, you know, in order for us to reach our goals, obviously we want to win the national championship. We're just going to have to come together as a team. And when you have so much talent and just coming together, I felt like it would just be great things happen.
Couple more, guys. Good? Fantastic. Thank you very much.